Oh, I see. Time Magazine Man of the Year. It's Pat Mia. Amazing. He's going to have a prosperous, healthy year. And what else do I see? He's going to kick Cousin Denny's ass on the golf course. Happy birthday, Pappy. 2012, for 88 years.
The only thing good about turning 88 is it's easier to shoot your age. Happy birthday.
Well, Gramps, it looks like hell's froze over because our family's usually not this sincere. But you've been my dad so long. I know I'm Japanese now, but I still can't use chopsticks and I hate fish. But I love you, and I hope you have a happy 88th birthday.
Happy birthday, Pat.
One odd duck to another. Happy birthday.
Hi, Ed. Happy 88th birthday celebration. I'm in front of this picture of Mount Fuji because it's where our family came from, and because it shows that life might always not be a smooth ride. You survived the storms, you made the most of your opportunities, and you made a lot of friends along the way. I'm a big fan. Thanks for keeping me humble on the golf course.
To my younger brother, Pat, happy birthday on your 88th.
Happy 88th birthday, Ed.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Uncle Hid. Wishing you a happy 88th birthday and great health for many more after this.
Hi, Pat. Happy 88th birthday.
2, 3.
Happy birthday, Gramps.
Happy birthday, Gramps.
Happy 88th birthday, Gramps.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Pappy. Happy birthday. You're probably one of the better golfers that I've ever played with, and certainly one of the best putters that I've ever played with. And I'm always happy when they draw you as my partner on Wednesdays and Sundays. So keep up the good work, and happy birthday again.
Pap, I want to wish you a happy 88th birthday. You taught me how to throw, golf, and fish out golf balls. You've been the best of friends. Wish you the best.
Happy 88th birthday, Pap. You've always been an inspiration to me. I've always admired your business knowledge and success. But most of all, I really have been impressed with how much love and support you get from your family and friends. You know what? When I grow up, I want to be just like you.
I just want to take a moment to honor a great person on his 88th birthday. Pap, it's been a pleasure knowing you over the years. Thanks for being a great friend and mentor. And many happy returns. And see you on the golf course.
Hi, Pap.
Hi, Pap. We both want to wish you a happy 88th birthday. I guess we really can't talk too long because Marie wants to get the hell out of here. Jeez.
Hi, Pap. It's your old buddy, Harry. You know, I only know two people that are older than you. One person. Two people. My mother-in-law and Walt. And they, too, saw the first television and the first airplane. Yeah. Anyway, after all these years, I never thought that any of us would make it to 88, but you did. Congratulations. Happy birthday. See you on the golf course.
Happy birthday, Abby!
Happy 88th! And many more!
Hey, Pap, happy 88th birthday. You've been a good friend to me over the years and taught me a lot of lessons on the golf course and also in life. So I wish you all the best.
Who let the dogs out?
Happy 92nd birthday, Pap.
Pap's 94 years old.
Well, regardless of your age, Pap, here's to many more Wednesdays and Sundays of shooting well below it. Happy 93rd birthday, Pap. Oh, we gotta redo that.
I said I love you, but I was just kidding.
I said I loved you, but